why I've been snacking on it.
Nice. What is up with my stream? Do you have an issue with your screen minimizing often?
I don't know. I don't think so. It hasn't done it yet.
Oh, do you have the code? It's in a channel chat, mouse chat.
Five, nine. Oh, that did not. You know what? I'm gonna do it anyway. Yep, anyway. Multiplayer, join, bot. One.
Yay!
It works. I'm only one level ahead of you.
What were you doing? Were you doing a challenge or
just regular? And we're doing are we doing proximity shot or not?
Up to you.
It's your content. Use it side.
We just have to mute our Discord, right?
I'm sorry?
We just have to mute our Discord, right?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. Muted and deafened.
Sweet. All right, what difficulty did you want to do?
I do not care.
It's not amateur. That's too easy.
We'll go intermediate.
Okay.
Preference on a place?
Nope.
All right, let's go camping. Might help if I had equipment.
There we go.
Four flashlights, two crucifixes, motion sensors, parabolic, photo cameras, video cameras.
Yeah, I can't even buy the other stuff yet. David Birch.
Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a curse on deck. Investigate this, looking careful. He doesn't know what to make for long.
Ready? Monkey paw. Copy that. I haven't got any temperature drops yet, but I haven't checked the bathroom. Kind of drop there. So. I'm getting a temperature drop over here by the fire campfire. Whoa, did you see that?
Yeah, it's moving shit. At least we know it's like right here.
Maybe he fell into the fire and is haunting it.
Yeah.
I found the bone in the activities tent. Getting very faint EMF readings.
Sorry?
So I'm getting very faint EMF readings. Going in between 1 and 2.
It's still not freezing yet.
Yeah. Sanity is down to 60. They're both pretty equal. He's throwing stuff at me in the tent. I think he may be in the tent. I think he's in the activities tent, or close to it. Yeah, I got ghost orbs.
Oh, you got ghost orbs?
Yep.
Okay. I'll put in, that's not where I want to put that. I'm gonna try that again.
Yeah, it's really, really active. Really likes that basketball. Motion sensor. Need more evidence though.
One of the cameras got knocked over.
They can do that now?
Yep. I had a camera last one of my rounds and I knocked it into the sink.
Oh my gosh. Whoa, that crucifix almost exploded.
Try spare box again and see
how it works. Okay. Well, there goes the other crucifix.
And it lit off the other one.
Oh, I think it just hit a 5 on EMF. It went up, it jumped, but then it went back down to 1.
Yeah, it does that. It's really weird.
I think it's something. Shit.
Place is really hard to get the freaking thing from. I am now officially watching your stream so I can watch you watch me. Hello!
Hello!
Oh, right here. There you go. Alright. Can you just walk in the dots, make my life a little easier? I'm at 13 5% and we have only ghost orbs? So it might be dots, because I've seen the thing flicker a bit, but that doesn't necessarily mean it is. Well, I am 100% gonna die unless you wanna make a guess. Yeah, it wasn't spirit box, freezing temperatures, or things, so yeah, right, Jake. That makes sense.
Do
you want to go with Raiju? We'll call it good.
Yep. Oh, sorry. I forgot you could hear me on my stream. Right. Yeah. Oh man.
It was a banshee?
How?
The heck? Banshee. Ultraviolet, ghost orb, and dots. Dude, we had dots up there for so long.
I didn't see any of ultraviolet. I mean, I tried. Did I lose my stuff?
If you died, probably.
Oh yeah, I did.
So we have two. We only need two of those. We can have one more of this. We have four of that. So this one.
I lost all my motion detectors. That sucks.
Got a lot of stuff.
Cool. Tanglewood?
Yep, whatever you want to do, bud.
Cool. Something nice and easy. I say that.
Okay, would you be able to check on the baby?
Copy, thank you.
Monkey paw on dining room.
That's where I left it.
Are you here?
boys' room was slightly ajar.
So was this one. Bone and baby room.
Copy. Grab some gear.
I didn't get spear bugs anywhere in the house.
I'm sorry, say again.
I didn't get spear bugs anywhere in the house.
Okay. I think I noticed the spear box. You don't hear the ghost talking, you just hear the radio come in, and you hear the radio station.
Yeah, it's weird. It's mm-hmm. It actually does stuff now. Oh, it's a. I walked right in and then all the way past the car.
What's that?
I came in and the thing went all the way past 5, the EMF.
Okay. Yeah, temperature's dropping. I think it's this hall walkway, foyer. Ooh. Yeah, it's dropping stuff too. Oh no, that's a spirit box, sorry.
I'll leave the EMF there.
No fingerprints.
Well, that's rid of it. Still not zero temps, so.
Okay. Sanity is still okay. I forgot, where was the bone?
Nursery.
Okay. In the nursery. Addie must have been hungry, leaving her bones laying around.
Not even eating. Well, if we're in the Crud's area, we're not seeing any ghost orbs.
Yeah. Is that the motion sensor?
Oh, dots. It floated from the hallway in, like from the doorway, entryway, hallway, see the bedroom hallway, and it just threw down something.
Okay. Temperature is still just above freezing.
So it's probably not. Oh. Yeah, I did this to the bathroom door, but there's nothing on the bathroom door.
So I always think the sink is coming on when I hear that camera.
I didn't get to take a photo.
That
fudge
scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, I heard it when you first. Alright, so Wrath, Oni, Goryeo, or Raiku.
Oh,
it might be a Goryeo because we haven't seen it in the dots since we've been in there.
Because we haven't seen it in dots?
Yeah, Goryeo's the one you can only see it in the photos. I mean, in the camera.
Oh, okay.
We also have dots, don't forget.
Okay. What else do we need for Goryeo? Ultraviolet. And I haven't seen any fingerprints, though. That doesn't mean they're not there.
Put a camera in the bathroom since it closed the bathroom door.
Okay.
I don't see anything.
Bathroom.
Oh, there's already a camera in the bathroom.
Oh. Oh, no ghost riding.
No ghost riding, no fingerprints, even though the door's been open. So I guess we just gotta look around for dots since we haven't seen them yet. Except for on the... Oh, never mind, it is not Goryeo. I just saw dots.
I'm sorry?
It is not Goryeo because I just saw the dots.
Okay. Oni? Or wait. No, it's freezing temps. I haven't seen any orbs. Here goes the EMF.
Yep, there's dots, so it's definitely not Goryeo. Oni, Wrath, Wraith, Raiku. So spirit box. Spirit box again. How old are you? Are you young? I think it's an Alongus.
You think you're what?
I think it's an Alongus.
Oh, okay. Yeah, crucifix just burned up. Crucifix just burned up. I definitely see dots. Spirit box didn't work.
Nope. Oh my goodness, what could it be then? That's so tricky.
Maybe, but I didn't see freezing temps.
There goes the second crucifix. It wants our booty. Tried to get a long range shot of that hallway, but I'm not catching anything except for dots. No orbs at all.
Wasn't freezing temps, I don't think. Not ghost riding, not spirit box. It's not Goryeo. Could be a Regio.
Definitely very active in the hallway.
Yeah. We also have all the electrical equipment in there. If it is a Raju, it's getting off of the power.
Mm.
not really much else we can do.
Well,
I saw it go into the hallway's top room.
Mm-hmm.
Through the dots. I try to put a camera in there.
You did try to put a camera, or you're going to try and put a camera?
No, I'm going to, but you want to be with me, so, because it's in the longest. I don't want it to disrupt me.
I'm probably going to set off the ghost, but I'll go with you.
Ah, we got it.
Tasha, where'd you die? It's all mad. I don't know where your body is, and I have a really strong feeling I'm going to die if I just walk in. I'm going to go fry you. Oh, you're in the nursery? Okay. You know, fuck it. We die, we die. I'll get a picture of you. Or the ghost is in the nursery. Okay. Well, it must have eaten your body. EMF. It was freezing temps. That's the freezing temps is so hard to determine.
Yeah, it's been a jerk recently. I'll double check on the kid. I'll be
right
back. One second.
Okay. A firelight.
She's like asleep, but also not asleep.
Like a zombie?
Kind of. Like she's sucking on her bottle. Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Okie dokie. Copy. Copy, thank you. Moving the bathroom door upstairs.
Yeah, I watched it with you. Oh, it's EMF-5. It went past the 5.
Okay. Rave time. Where was the bone in the kitchen?
Okay.
Are you here? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Be gone, demon. Not sure if I saw dots or not. No fingerprints?
No. Oh, I definitely saw dots. It was like a very small amount, but let me move this.
Oh, there it is. Yep. I just saw it.
Wraith, Oni, Gorath. Same thing as last time, great. This one isn't capturing anything, so I'm gonna switch it out.
That was rude.
Yep, scared the shit out of me.
Temperature's above freezing. Keeps touching the door. Still no writing.
Yeah, it's literally a hair above freezing.
Hmm.
I did not think about it, it's exactly zero.
It is zero?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with freezing temps.
Okay.
Oh, we got lucky.
It's right there.
She's right at the door.
You got a camera? Nice.
She's like, why'd you guys leave? Is something wrong with my house?
Why are you leaving? I made cookies.
Exactly. And it's an Oni again.
So we still need the crucifix and the parabolic, so this should be a problem.
Yeah, yeah. Let me toss that. Grab that.
Welcome back, children. I made some blueberry muffins.
So we gotta get parabolic mic and we got her to blow up a crucifix.
Yeah.
Oh. I can barely hear you, Tosh. Yep, there's a crucifix.
We may have got...
Okay. I think I got something. Yep, we got it. Yay.
Oh, I got...
You got what?
I had a lock salt.
Oh, holy cow. I got 955 from that.
What the fudge? What did you do?
I got...
This is,
find the ghost type, the microphone, the crucifix, the motion sensor, investigation bonus... Rewards times 2, bone evidence, photos, daily, discover the ghost type, daily, get a 50 plus photo reward.
Nice, nice, nice.
And I'm level 8 now. Woo!
Nice.
I can't buy salt yet until...
I got you.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah. All 3 things of salt. Which is dumb, because it gives you only 2 sprays now.
Oh, jeez. Ready?
Yep.
We'll go back to Tangleweed.
Okie dokie.
We have to avenge our ducks.
Gosh darn it. I long the ghost again. Parabolic. And the photo was... Be careful.
Easy for him to say, sitting wherever he is. Power's on.
It's not music box, it's not the mirror, and it is not the other.
Got a bone in the basement? Ghost orbs in the dining room. Ghost orbs in the dining room.
Alright, I am here. EMF is on. I'll drop it right here. It's already getting activity. I'll leave the box here.
Spare box. Yeah, just for the radio go off. For spare box.
Okay. So it is for
is that ghost riding? Can't tell. Yeah, it looks like ghost riding. Taja, I think we have ghost riding. I think it's a mare.
Were you saying something?
I think we have ghost riding. I think it's a mare. They walked in salt.
Oh, no salt. have writing, spirit box.
And ghost orbs.
And ghost orbs. Oh, I forgot about the ghost orbs. It's a matter.
Hi, my darling. You wake up? You have a good nap?
Big nap, huh? Alright, so now we just need to witness an event and capture a photo.
Okay.
Which we can do all of this. I'm playing with embers. Yay, streaming.
Hello, kid.
He says hello.
Oh, it's being rude.
Ghost said hello too.
Three of them are right here. You know, you're not wrong.
Patty, baby, you gotta be nice to the birdies.
You. Oh, she's so smart. Yeah, she can open and close it real good. Oh, the girl, the basement door interaction. Check. Yep, 3-star interaction. Here, because it keeps going through the dang motion sensor. Dance party.
Where are you, Mr. Ghosty? Oh, she only responds to people who are alone.
Oh, great. I will cry, but we have a crucifix in here. Should be fine.
Embers, it did the red light thing and it was right next to me.
You got it. You got the event, and you got the picture of the ghost. It did the
right next to me. It did it.
Sweet.
See, look, look how freaking close it was.
Oh wow!
It was just like, hey, Adeline, Cynthia, do not do that. All right, bud, are we ready to go?
Yep, yep.
Okay, say cheese.
Jeez.
I'm out of... I take it back. It doesn't work anymore.
Welcome back.
Woohoo.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Yay.
Oh wow.
I have to beat my child.
Why?
She's smacking the bird.
That's not good.
No, she's freaking him out. Does it say what the cursed item was?
It was voodoo doll.
Oh, that's right. We already got it.
Yep.
I am not level 10. Did I unlock anything? Ooh, tripods! Nice, nice, nice. How did I run out? Oh, you use up the salt.
It looks like it.
Makes sense, though. And the things. Alright, whatever. Alright, I gotta go have fun.
Alrighty, thanks for hanging out. That was fun.
Yeah.
All right, Taja, that was fun. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Hopefully everything goes well. We can play maybe later after she goes to bed.
All righty, I'll look for you.
Bye.
See ya. All right. Alright guys, Ember's here. Hope you all are having a great morning. It is Aloha Friday. Just relaxing, doing laundry, and playing games. So actually I need to go check on my laundry. And Natasha had to go, and we're solo. I'm probably going to drop out of Phasmo, and I'll go on to something else. I'll decide here soon. Probably back on in about half an hour or so. Again, hope you're having a great Friday, and you're doing well, and taking care of yourselves, and having a peaceful day. Alright, that's it for Phasmo. See you guys later. And aloha. Thanks for watching.